November 2011 we went to Japan and with the music for the Seks guitar group, and I played some Frisk Fruit shows also, and then actually the very last show of the tour was in this club in Tokyo called the Super Deluxe, where me and Senju, we played together for the first time as a duo. The music was composed for only the guitar players, so it's quite really interesting to hear the drumming together with these compositions.
Space ga aru kara rhythm no image ga ukabu yasu.
You can form them every time, these compositions, when you play them, so it involves also some improvisation. And yeah, as Senju says, there's a lot of freedom to also for him to improvise with the drums, because there's only guitars, so there's a lot of room to try to compensate all the guitars with some drums. Mm-hmm.